गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे डिस्कस द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ सुदर्शन ट्रायंगल, दैट मींस एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ साइन कर्व, कोसाइन कर्व एंड प्रोजेक्शन कर्व. यू नो व्हाट फंक्शंस, नेम ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज, यू नो व्हाट फंक्शंस. फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी, इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 18, बी इज इक्वल टू 24, C is equal to 30, then find the values of first cos A, second sin A by 2, third cos A by 2, fourth is tan A by 2, fifth is एक अब टाइटल ए बी सी एंड सिक्स इज साइन ए. फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इट कैंग ए बी सी, इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 18, बी इज इक्वल टू 24, सी इज इक्वल टू 30, देन फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ फर्स्ट कॉस ए साइन ए बाय 2, कॉस ए बाय 2, टैन ए बाय 2. एक अब टाइटल ए बी सी साइन ए, first rectangle ABC, given that data is A is equal to 18, B is equal to 24, C is equal to 30, then 2S is equal to A plus B plus C equal to 18 plus 24 plus 30, this total is 72, then 2S is equal to 36. Then first we have to find the value of cos A. Cos A means formula is cos A means B square plus C square minus A square upon 2BC. This is equal to B square 24 square plus C square 30 square minus A square means 18 square divided by 2 into 24 into 30, this is equal to 576 plus 900 minus 324 divided by 2 into 24 into 30, this is equal to 900 as it is. Subtraction of these two, this 2, 5, 2, the sign is plus divided by 2 into 24 into 30, this is equal to 1152 divided by 2 into 24 into 30, this is equal to 576 divided by 24 into 30, 24 4 by 5. First, cos A is equal to 4 by 5. Second is sin A by 2 means half angle formula. Sin A by 2 means square root of S minus B, S minus C divided by BC equal to S means 36 minus B, 24 into S means 36 minus 30 divided by 24 into 30, square root of 12 into 6 divided by 24 into 30, 2, 5, that means is equal to square root of 1 upon 10, square root of 1 upon 10, sin A by 2 means square root of 1 upon 10. Next, third, cos A by 2. Half angle formula of cos A by 2 means square root of S into S minus B divided by BC. Square root of S means 36 into 36 minus B means 24 divided by 24 into 30. 36 into 12 divided by 24 into 30 is 2. भाइयों, सिक्स वन मिनट एक यूज़ दिस इज़ इक्वल टू एस मीन्स 36 एस माइनस बी सो कॉस ए बाय टू मीन्स एस इनटू एस माइनस ए अपॉन बी सी 36 इनटू 36 माइनस ए मीन्स 18 This is equal to square root of 36 into 18, 20 plus into 30. साढ़ा दो तो इतने सुधा साढ़ा तीन चार दो तीन total quantities 3 divided by equal 10. cos a by 2 equal to 3 divided by equal to 10 equal to this tan a by 2 equal to sin a by 2 divided by cos a by 2 sin a by 2 means here square root of 1 upon 10 divided by cos a by 2 means 3 divided by Good day. This tender cancer. That means 10. 10 A by 2 means 1 by 3. Then next is Yagap Tanger ABC. Left angle ABC. This fifth is. This is equal to square root of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. This is equal to square root of 36 into 36 minus 18 into 36 minus 24 into 36 minus 30. This is equal to 36 into 18 into 12 into 6 36 18 means 9 into 2 12 guys it is 6 this is equal to 36 square root of 36 9 as it is 6 into 12 that means 12 into 12 square root by got of it there but it can not छत्तीस बद मत सिक्स सा है तीन हे टोटल कॉडक्ट इज 36 इंटू थ्री दिस इज इक्वल टू 216 स्क्वेयर यूनिट एगप टैंगल ए बी सी इक्वल टू 216 स्क्वेयर यूनिट एंड नंबर सिक्स इज साइन ए इक्वल टू 2 sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 2 sin a by 2 means 1 upon square root of 1 upon 10 cos a by 2 means 3 divided by 10 therefore this is 2 into 3 upon 10 equal to 3 by 5 hence sin a equal to 3 by 5 Then second, this first example. In triangle ABC, so that B plus C minus A into tan A by 2 equal to C plus A minus B into tan A by B by 2 Equal to a plus b minus c into tan c by 2 into triangle ABC. We have to do that b plus c minus a into tan a by 2 equal to c plus c minus b into tan b by 2 equal to b plus a plus b minus c into tan c by 2. तो क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट ये तीन पार्ट टाइप अपने एक पार्ट के विद फर्स्ट कंसीडर कंसीडर b + c - a tan a / 2 दिस इज इक्वल टू a plus b minus c, a plus b plus c minus 2a into tan a by 2 means square root of s minus b into s minus c divided by s into s minus a. a plus b plus c means 2s minus 2a into square root of s minus b s minus c divided by s into s minus a is 2 into square root of s minus a bracket square into s minus b s minus c divided by s into s minus a x square s minus a cancel corner that means 2 divided by square root of s minus a s minus b s minus c divided by s. This equation first again consider b c so c plus a minus b c plus a minus b into tan b by 2 equal to c plus a plus b minus 2b into tan b by 2 means square root of s minus c into s minus a divided by s into s minus b. This is equal to 2s minus 2b into square root of s minus c divided by s into s minus b. This is 2 into square root of a cancel with the s minus a s minus b here and it gets one of s minus c divided by s. The second again consider third part is a plus b minus c into tan c by 2 equal to adjustment a plus b plus c minus 2c into tan c by 2 means square root of s minus a s minus b divided by s into s minus c 2s minus 2c into square root of s minus a s minus b divided by s into s minus c is 2 into s minus c get cancelled that means 2 into square root of s minus a s minus b s minus c divided by s. This third equation coming question 1 second and third languages is same come equations first second and third come equations first second third we get b plus c minus a into tan a by 2 equal to c plus a minus b into tan b by 2 equal to a plus b minus c into tan c by 2. Hence we can do that b plus c minus a into tan a by 2 equal to c plus a minus b into tan b by 2 equal to a plus b minus c into tan. For example, in triangle ABC do that sine a by 2 sine b by 2 sine c by 2 equal to a of triangle ABC that is square divided by ABC into S into triangle ABC so that sine a by 2 sine b by 2 sine c by 2 equal to a of triangle ABC that is square divided by ABC into S. Solution first is a which is equal to साइन ए बाय टू, साइन बी बाय टू, साइन सी बाय टू इक्वल टू साइन ए बाय टू मीन्स स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस माइनस पी एस माइनस सी डिवाइड बाय एस इनटू डिवाइड बाय बी सी. सेकेंड साइन बी बाय टू मीन्स एस माइनस सी एस माइनस सी डिवाइड बाय सी ए. एंड साइन सी बाय टू मीन्स एस माइनस ए स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी डिवाइड बाय ए बी. दिस इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस माइनस बी एस माइनस बी एस माइनस बी मेक इट स्क्वायर एस माइनस सी मेक इट स्क्वायर इनटू एस माइनस ए मेक इट स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाय ए बी सी मेक इट स्क्वायर. दिस इज इक्वल टू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी डिवाइड बाय ए बी सी इज इक्वल टू एस इंटू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी डिवाइड बाय ए बी सी इंटू एस. इतने वर्ग एड करी एस न गुना दिस इज ए का क्या है करी ए बी सी ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाय ए बी सी इंटू एस. हेंस दिस इज गुड आर्गेजेस वी नो दैट ए का क्या है करी ए बी सी इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस इंटू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी इंटू एस माइनस सी. That means solve this is square of triangle ABC bracket square divided by ABC into S. The next number four in triangle ABC in triangle ABC show that in triangle ABC show that tan A by 2 into tan B by 2 tan a by 2 into tan b by 2 equal to a plus b minus c divided by a plus b plus c. In triangle ABC show that tan a by 2 tan b by 2 equal to a plus b minus c divided by a plus b plus c. Solution first here which is equal to tan a by 2 into tan b by 2. This is equal to formula of tan a by 2 means square root of s minus b s minus c divided by s into s minus a into square root of tan b by 2 means s minus c s minus a divided by s into s minus b. This is equal to square root of s minus a s minus b into s minus c bracket square divided by s into s s square into s minus a s minus b s minus s minus get cancelled s minus b get cancelled. This is equal to s minus c divided by s equal to a plus b plus c upon 2 minus c divided by a plus b plus c upon 2. This is equal to a plus b plus c minus 2 c upon 2 divided by a plus b plus c upon 2. This get cancelled. Hence, a plus b minus c divided by a plus b plus c. This is equal to RHS. Hence, a plus b minus c divided by a plus b plus c is equal to RHS. Hence, tan a by 2, tan b by 2 equal to a plus b minus c divided by a plus b plus c. With the usual notations, with the usual notations, prove that with the usual notations, prove that एफ एंगल एबीसी इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस ए टैन ए बाय टू इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस बी इनटू टैन बी बाय टू इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस सी इनटू टैन सी बाय टू विद द यूजुअल नोटेशंस सो दैट एंगल ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस सी इनटू टैन ए बाय टू इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस बी इनटू टैन बी बाय टू इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस सी इनटू टैन सी बाय टू सॉल्यूशन फर्स्ट वी नो दैट एंगल ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस इनटू एस माइनस सी एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी फर्स्ट एंगल ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस इनटू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी कंसीडर सेकंड एस इनटू एस माइनस ए इनटू टैन ए बाय टू एस इनटू एस माइनस ए टैन ए बाय टू मींस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस माइनस बी इनटू एस माइनस सी डिवाइड बाय एस इनटू एस माइनस ए दिस इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस इनटू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी दिस सेकंड नेक्स्ट एस इनटू एस माइनस बी इनटू टैन बी बाय टू इक्वल टू एस इनटू एस माइनस बी इनटू टैन बी बाय टू मींस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस माइनस सी इनटू एस माइनस ए डिवाइड बाय एस इनटू एस माइनस बी यू गेट कैंसिल दैट मींस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस इनटू एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी दिस इज थर्ड एंड एस इनटू एस माइनस सी इनटू टैन सी बाय टू इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ this is equal to s into s minus c into tan c by 2 means square root of s minus a into s minus b divided by s into s minus c this is equal to this get cancelled s into s minus b s minus c third this is both come equation first second third and fourth all the same come equation first second third and fourth we get sagas of first second third and fourth same we get a of triangle abc equal to s into s minus a into tan a by 2 equal to s into s minus b into tan b by 2 equal to s into s minus c into tan c by 2 next example if in triangle abc a into cos square c by 2 C into cos square a by 2 A into cos square c by 2 C into cos square a by 2 equal to AB upon 2 then to that ABC A comma B comma C again AB if in triangle ABC A into cos square c by 2 C into cos square a by 2 equal to 3 b upon 2 then to that abc again ab solution since we have into triangle abc a into cos square c by 2 c into cos square a by 2 is equal to 3 b upon 2 log mila cos theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta using this log mila a into 1 plus cos c upon 2 plus c into 1 plus cos a upon 2 this is equal to 3 pi upon 2 since using formula 2 cos pi theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta using this formula 2 cos pi theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta taking 1 by 2 get common 1 by 2 into a plus a into cos c plus c into c into cos a is equal to 3 pi upon 2 this 2 get cancelled therefore a plus c plus a into cos c plus c into cos a equal to 3 pi a plus c plus b equal to 3 pi since we know that a into cos c plus c into cos a equal to b therefore this is a plus c is equal to 2 b a plus c is equal to 2 b hence a b c hence a b c are in a b hence you have to prove that a b c are in a b okay thank you.